Here's the easiest way to draw the Squid Game's guard. For our first step, draw an upside down egg shape. Then let's draw a horizontal line and a straight line down the middle. Now let's draw an upside down pentagon for the guard's shoulders. Next, we're going to draw a very loose oval around the guard's head. Now let's draw a curved line to create the guard's arms. Then finally, let's draw a triangle shape. And then boom, you're all done.